Hello everyone, my name is Yujin and I am a presenter of this program. And it is our content. Nowadays, where the consumption culture is becoming more and more important. So we plan a cruise ship voyage. Cruise ship is a high value added industry that combines all industries and technologies. So if we understand the customers need correctly, it will be helpful for the domestic shipbuilding industry, which is suffering now. Cruise ship market cannot be abandoned because it already shows a high annual growth rate of 7%. I'll show you a video. It is super, super nice experience. Cruise is dream for everybody. And it is my dream to take a cruise on my honeymoon, but actually, I should find my girlfriend. And this chart briefly shows the China's influence in cruise industry. Today, China is an emerging market in the world where cruise tourism has experienced the fastest growth. And China is expected to become the largest cruise market in the world in the future. So that's why we chose cruise ship for the Chinese. But how to satisfy customers is the problem. Advantages of our cruise compared to other ships is most important thing. So we plan an environmentally friendly cruise ship even though they are expensive, to give customers a feeling of practicing the lovelies of age. For this purpose, we have to determine more eco-friendly and visual proper method, and the size of the ship, like expecting the number of customers, the proper zone method like electric or CNG or LNG, which one is better, and the travel route like North Path or South Path. And these are should be determined in relation to each other. Unfortunately, variety entertainment is already exist in other ships. So we have to find cruise facilities specialized to the Chinese reach. And the safety is most important thing because they have a lot of money, so they do not want to die earlier. If an accident occurs, ensure that all passengers are evacuated in golden time. And this is our course. The main goal is determine size of cruise ship and select propulsion machinery, determine the appropriate route and safety problem. If an accident occurs, ensure that all passengers are evacuated in golden time. Find cruise facilities specialized to the Chinese beach. And if we achieve our main goal earlier than scheduled, the additional goal will be added. This is our schedule and job allocation. And this is our references. Thank you for listening. Is there any questions?
Yeah, I think that is very interesting and nice introduction and topic, but
yes.
I don't know what the exact contribution of the project for exact contribution.
Random 행동들 때문에 저는 참사가 대형 사고로 이어진다라고 생각을 하는데 이제 그 오브젝티브에 세이프티를 넣으셨는데 그거를 구체적으로 어떻게 뭐 혹시 정량화까지는 아니더라도 세이프티에 대해서 어떤 과제를 수행하실 예정인지.
아, 그래서 저희가 한 게 사실 그 지금 배들에 대한 규제가 다 있잖아요. 그래서 그 규제를 일단 우선 맞추는 게 중요하고, 그 다음에 그 규제가 맞춰진 배들인데 불구하고 여러 가지 사고 사례가 있을 것 같아요. 그래서 그 사고 사례를 최대한 많이 분석한 다음에 그거를 어떻게 하면 왜 이 사고가 일어났을지 고민을 해보고, 그거에 대해서 어떤 뇌에 규제가 있는데 불구하고 이런 사고가 일어났는지에 대한 서치를 좀 한 다음에 거기에 대해서 조금 부정을 진행해야 될 것 같습니다.
한 번만 물어보겠습니다.
예.
그러니까 제 생각이 되게 좋은데, 그러니까 그 특히 저런 크루즈선은 연안 근처에 있으니까 쉬는 환경 쪽으로 가는 게 그게 선택이 아니라 아마도 환경 규제 때문에 앞으로 필수가 될 것 같아요. 그래서 뭐 돈하고 상관없이 규제가 그렇게 강화되기 때문에 이렇게 한다 치는 식으로 조금 내용을 조금 그렇게 흘러가게 하는 게 좋지 않을까 싶습니다.
analysis of customer. You said Chinese, rich people in China. What is their specific need, which is different from Western needs? Because existing cruise ships already trying to satisfy safety, also
Noblesse
oblige, right? To Western people, right? So you should find out what is the difference between Western cruise ship and Chinese cruise ship by analyzing customer and by analyzing there is already Chinese cruise ship. Not very luxury, but there are. So you may analyze them to find out the difference. Maybe my small hint is it may be coming from culture, and also it may be coming from the route of nearby, say, Yellow Sea and near Japan. There is a special difference, maybe. So that from to solve that specific point, different point, you may arrive at different solution.